What if we spend our lives looking at the horizon, looking at what is, what could be, what if we did something? Those are things that we look at our entire lives. And then as we look back on our lives, we have that thing of what if we had done something? What if we had really made a difference? So as we look to the horizon, we look at the days that are ahead of us, we can say, if only I had made a decision to take a look at something, if only I had made a decision to make some other choices, if only. So I encourage you today to think about why not? Why not look at something today? Why not look at something that could change your future, your family's future, and generations to come? Those are the things we're going to ask you today. And we're going to ask you a simple question. Let me ask you, would I be your friend if I didn't tell you about a product that's an immunotherapy for the treatment and prevention of cancer? Would I be your friend if I didn't tell you that this very same product increases the life expectancy of the test subjects by 30%? And that the FDA says it's safe to take every day for the rest of your life, as well as Health Canada. And that you can't find it anyplace else unless I tell you how. So would I be your friend? How about the other way around? What if you knew about it? And if you were my friend and you didn't tell me about this product that's an immunotherapy for the treatment and prevention of cancer, why didn't you tell me that this very same product increased the life expectancy of the test subjects? Why didn't you tell me that the FDA says it's safe to take as well as Health Canada? Why didn't you tell me that I couldn't find it unless you told me how and that you've known about it for years? So what if and why not? And to that, why not reach out to us? You can send us an email. You can friend us on Facebook or go to xyztools.com. But do reach out to us. Why not? Why not?